That's me, Sergeant Dark.
I'm so happy to see you.
Policeman Dark.
Policeman Dark?
Whatever.
Okay, great. I come for the interview.
Well, have a seat. Just a minute here. I gotta take care of my chef.
Please do.
I used to use a six gun. Got in a fight with a skinny guy. Hell, he turned sideways, empty my gun on him, and didn't even touch him. So now I use a shotgun. Hell, you can set a perfect cow out there at 40 yards, and I can shoot at this sucker, and I can put buckshot from tits to brisket.
That's really nice.
Yes, it is.
Are you okay?
I guess I forgot to unload it again.
Is that where he shot you?
That's where he got me. I was riding away, and he shot me in the ass, shot my ass. And it wasn't Nelly, my jackass. It was my ass. Right there, and it took the doctor 4 hours to find that sucker.
Well, it looks pretty good to me right now.
Thank you. Have you got your resume with you?
I do have a resume.
Okay.
I hope it's all in order.
Well, it says here, your name is 1B Ben Thrasher.
It's Wanda, W-A-N-D-A, B, Bread Thrasher.
By golly, you're right. That was smoking a cigar, I wish you could mix it up. Alright, now let's see what else you got. It says you live here at 134 Elm Street. You live alone.
I do live alone, but I don't spend a lot of time alone.
Well, you know, this can be a tough job. And you gotta deal with some rough men. Think you can handle that?
I think I can.
Well, what do you mean you think you can?
Well, I'm pretty sure I can. I used to be a go-go dancer. And some, you know, it's a pretty tough crowd sometimes.
Well, just a couple more questions. These are pretty tricky, so listen carefully.
I'll try.
What's one and one?
One and one. I think that's 11.
Not what I was looking for, but figured that's what I would get. What two letters a week start with a T?
2 days of the week that start with a T. Today and tomorrow.
Well, looks like it were good work. Looks like it could work. One last question. Who killed Abe Lincoln?
Oh my gosh, who killed Abe Lincoln? That is a hard one. I don't think I know the answer to that one.
Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I never expected you to get them all right. So what I want you to do this week, you go home, and I want you to find out who killed Abe Lincoln, and you'll be in here Monday morning at 9 o'clock, and I'll personally measure you up for a new uniform.
Oh, that would be great.
Well, you have a good weekend now.
Thank you so much for the interview, Sheriff Dork.
Thank you.
I can't believe it. My first interview, and I'm already working on a murder case.